Learn how to make a YouTube cover in Photoshop. Make a new document from file with the following size. Stop the video here to see the numbers. Ctrl plus R. With the select tool, drag from left a line to 15. Another one to 31 and two more, one to 80 and the last one to 88. From up, drag to 36 and to 65. I know this is hard to make it precise, so I'll leave in the description a template for a YouTube cover that will help you a lot. You get rid of dragging these lines. With the gradient tool, make a background. Choose two similar colors. In the section that I'm showing you right now, write your channel name. It's important to respect the lines. Put some shadows to the text. Click right, blending options, shadows. Stop here to see my settings. Now, write your social media names, make them smaller, and put them below the channel name. With the brush tool, put the icons for each social media that you use. If you don't know how to do that, I'm showing you this in another tutorial. I will leave it in the description of this video. If you want to move them, press Ctrl while selecting them from the layer section and just move them around until they look nice. Behind the text with the ellipse tool, make a white circle and make the opacity lower for it. Now duplicate it with Ctrl plus J. Now Ctrl plus T. Press Alt and drag the right corner to the left. Write something about your channel above the channel name and maybe make the opacity of this text lower. If it helped you, please give it a like. It will help me because YouTube will recommend the video to other people as well. Thank you. Have a nice day.